Are we rolling? We're good to go. All right. Q101.1, Q101.com. Kevin Manno live at the VMAs. Gregg, thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you, man.
I'm a little bit distracted because right there, 2 feet to your left, is Paris Hilton.
That's not Paris Hilton.
Oh, who is it?
That's actually an android that is exactly like Paris Hilton. So, look, if you look very closely, you can see wires coming out from under the fingernails.
Is there even a real Paris Hilton?
Dude, a lot of people are wondering.
Is it just an android the whole time?
No, actually, there's a lot of really serious evidence that suggests that she might actually be Osama bin Laden. You started it. You were like, look who's over there, man. I don't care. I've seen the tape. She's got clothes on. Why would I be looking now?
Yeah, you're right. All right, dude. So you are involved in a lot. Always.
You know, trying to stay busy.
Yeah, that's cool.
Gotta get paid.
What are you doing with Choke? Because I read that book and I loved it. And I don't even read books, but I read Choke.
You know, Choke has a lot of people like that who aren't big book readers who got a hold of that book. And, you know, I fell in love with it about 7 or 8 years ago. Took a long time. Made it last summer with Sam Rockwell and Angelica Houston. It's finished. It's coming out in 3 weeks.
Really?
September 26th, man. I know, dude.
Some promotion.
Oh, they got some promotion going on. Yeah, I'll tell you a website to go to.
What's the website?
The Fox Searchlight website, chokeonthis.net,
okay.
I believe. And I think Clark to the Gregg on MySpace, I think.
MySpace.com/ClarkToTheGregg.
I think that's right.
There's 2 G's at the end of Gregg?
That's right.
Okay.
And there's some information there that will lead you to the really pornish Red Band trailer.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Is it, it's R?
It's what we call a hard R in the business.
Was it tough, treading that NC-17 line?
It was brutal, man.
Really?
It was brutal, yeah. You had to be very careful with the frame line because, you know, it's about a sex-addicted colonial theme park worker who may or may not be cloned from the foreskin of Jesus. It's another one of those movies. And, you know, so the poor guy is actually deep in the throes of his sex addiction during the movie, so unfortunately there was a lot of sex scenes to shoot.
And you're excited about it, obviously.
Deeply.
I can't wait. It's a great book. I can't even imagine how cool
it's a great book, and you know, we think we made a pretty funny, very dirty movie.
Yeah. Do you, how closely are you working with Chuck?
Do you know, Chuck kind of kept his distance for a little bit, gave me some room. He knows that, you know, adapting something from a book you love is tricky, and then he kind of showed up and hung out with us. We shot in a mental hospital in New Jersey last summer, and he came and hung out, you know, and he's a legend to all of us.
He is.
And then at night, we would kind of dart into one of the rooms and just beat the crap out of each other.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Yeah, Fight Club.
What do you think about the three of us, me, you, Adam, video guy?
I don't like my odds. And beat the crap out of her. No, she's nice. You didn't want to team up and beat her up? I think she might kick our ass. She's a survivor. She's like a cockroach. If there was a nuke that went off, everyone here would be dead, and she would just be like, what was that?
Yeah. The dudes that are standing behind her would probably
take the. I know.
Us.
I know, right?
All right, back to Paris. And it all comes full circle, right back to that gal over there. What else are you involved in? Right?
You know, I was lucky enough to be agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. agent Phil Coulson in Iron Man, and
yes.
We're starting to shoot Iron Man 2. I'm saying we. I'm hoping we. I hear it
wasn't
might be
a
we.
Glitch? Yeah, isn't. Like, John Favreau was like, wait, they want me to make it by when? I can't do that, or something.
I don't know. I heard there was some stuff about wanting him to shoot it somewhere else, you know, or, you know, they didn't make enough money on the first one, so they wanted to really lower the budget a little bit, and I think maybe he and Robert Downey were quizzical.
Are you serious? Is that true?
I don't know. I just read all the same blogs that you probably do. I know that they've got it all squared away, and they're going to start, theoretically, start shooting this spring.
Okay. Well, when does Choke come out?
Choke comes out September 26th. Friday.
I recommend it. I haven't even seen it, but it's a great story.
You're right to recommend it. You won't be sorry you did.
Good. Nice to
pleasure,
meet you.
Man.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Fun.
All right.
Clark Gregg, 201.1.